I got to go around with Dale Norton, like doing all the stuff, see behind the scenes stuff.
So what have you seen so far?
I met the people here at the Southern District office, and then before I went to my fifth grade classes, and then I'm going to see what I'm going to do next.
This all came about because you read a lot of words, or how many books? Tell me about that.
4 million words.
So what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a vet or a teacher.
And what's your schedule for the rest of the day?
I don't know. I think after this, something else I forgot. But then after that, it's lunch. Mm-hmm. And then I go to Rosemary Clark and do a Q&A with the administrator. And then I get a tour of the sixth grade building. Mm-hmm. And then I go back to Mance.
So tell me what got you into reading.
Well, I always like reading. My mom, she read to me when I was little, mm-hmm. and I just sort of catched on there.
What's your favorite book or author?
Oh, my favorite author is Rick Riordan, and then my favorite book is his whole series of Heroes of Olympus.
Wow. That's what I like. So are you going to continue to go this direction and keep reading as much as you are now?
Yes, I want to hit 6 million words.
What would you like to tell the kids out there about what reading has, how it's affected you, and why they should read?
Oh, well, they should read because it helps you with spelling, and then it builds up your vocabulary, and then your teachers always like it, and then, yeah.
Compare it to television or movies.
Television, you learn some stuff, but with reading, you learn more stuff.
So you're going to be going, I know that you're going to Mountain Falls to see Tim Hafen. You're going to take some more tours of the day. Will you be making any executive decisions today?
Maybe. I don't know.